Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Art and Craft Trainer. In today's video I will show you how to make a Minnie Mouse design piggy bank step by step. So without any further delay, let's begin. In first step, just we want to do make a stick with newspaper and glue it and make many more like this. In second step, we want to press the stick and roll it like this. Glue it and roll more. Make a big pallet roll. Step third, cut the bottle which you want to make the piggy bank. Cut it with the center for putting the money inside. Some pieces of newspaper and glue and water. Mix the glue and water and apply the paste in water and cover it with newspaper. Once you cover your bottle, stick it on the pallet of newspaper. Now cut the two circle pieces of cardboard and cut it with the side 1 cm or 0.5 cm. Now cover it with newspaper. Step 4. Now stick your bottle on the pallet of newspaper. Now the cap of the bottle, cover it with newspaper and stick the both round figure in it. Step 5. Now make the mini circles in it. Also make it on the bottle. Now cover the cap part with black paint. Also cover the bottom part of bottle with black paint. Now cover the circles with white paint. And also cover the circles of bottle with white paint. Now cover the remaining part with red paint. Now cover all the remaining part with red paint. Also cover the bottle remaining part with red paint. Now here our piggy bank is ready. You can see it look beautiful and cute. It is done!